enters my grounds uninvited. Die, peasants!
I can't pick up anything else. More.
Thank you. I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
How could you know that?
There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now. Malfael, he's watching you.
You should cease following me, and get to the Survivor's Enclave before you're killed.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes, if I am ever to sleep again.
Thank you.
I see you have much guilt over Lia's fate.
So you know of Lia, do you?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be fine once I kill.
You shouldn't be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
This is not a moment to make light.
Thank you, hero.
So, Seer, tell me, does this incessant death and destruction...
Ah, I heard you were in town.
It is wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?